Hello everyone, today I'm going to show you the simplest way of creating video lectures. Two things are required. The first thing is the basic software that we are going to use, and second thing is either you have created your PDF or PPT. So just go to your browser and write here FreeCam in Google. So the first website is freescreenrecording.com, which will redirect you to the original website. Once you create here your email address, then click on download button. That will give you the software's download option. Just click on it, download the software. Once you downloaded the software, that will be here. Just double click on it. That will lead to you the installation part. Click next. Then since I already installed, here there are three options: change, repair and remove, but in your case you will have directly the installation button. Once you are done with the installation part, you can simply open the PDF file. Open the PDF file. For example, in my case I have opened the numerical integration topic. Next is click on this FreeCam icon and you will have a readily available option called new recording. Click on it and it will give you a basic area. The standard area is given or might be different in your screen depending upon your screen. So for example, this is what I am getting here, so I can stretch it to fit to my PDF file on both the sides. Similarly, even I can adjust on upper side and lower side. Basically, I have already fixed here, so no need to move further, but in your case you can move it for your appropriate PDF size. Once you are done with that, just check here that you have your microphone is on. I mean, this should not be muted. Okay, so unmute this mic and now you can start recording your video lecture. So I'm clicking here and you can see the timer. Hello students, welcome to this new video on numerical integration topic. Simple starting point is, if we can differentiate Newton's forward interpolation formula, for example, then there would be integration stuff as well, right? So let's begin with that stuff. Once you are done with the video, I'm clicking on escape button. So I can see here, or I can preview my video. Hello students, welcome to this new video on numerical integration topic. Simple starting point is, so in this way you can see your video. Now you can save this video to your desired destination. Once you have saved your video, you can upload this video to YouTube as well. This is one option. Another option is, right from here you can sign in your account and then give the title of your video, write down the description part, and then when you click on OK, it will redirect you to the YouTube page and you can directly upload right from here. That's it. Thank you very much. I hope this video will be very helpful to you in creating interactive video lectures as well. Thanks a lot.